will connect it to you.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Captain Khoury, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business. Somewhere. Where the hell is he? Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got? Oh shit, wolves. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? Oh my god, is that Anderson with the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
I never knew that.
Find another way into that cave. Dead coyote lava cave. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches. You think you can ambush me and get away with it? Nero Beacon. Gotta get into that cave somehow. Recorder. Hello. Another narrow injector.
Good.
This will help me focus.
Field note 1463. We are at the designated site 301. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a canis lupus mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call them.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. The swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. Ulnar and radial tuberocytes? A normal wolf? Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He could top out at 60.
Here.
And he could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on.
I'll just crawl under here.
I'm really